One thing I want you guys to know is don't base your future success on right now. You know, just because you're not where you want to be yet doesn't mean you can't get there. You just have to, you got to put more time in. You got to sharpen your skills. You got to be a student of the sport. And you fall in love with the process. The whole thing is about the process and constantly getting better. And that's why you're here. That's why you are doing more than everybody else right now.
As hard as you can, keep getting better, keep learning. Hey, that was a good workout. Hopefully you guys learned something. Have fun. Alright. Shows when guys are stationary, that's the time that we can make huge gains and really separate ourselves from the pack. When Coach asked me if I was going to be around to help camp or if I wanted to help, I jumped at the opportunity. I love coaching. I really love wrestling, and I would say I might even love coaching more than wrestling. And to watch their growth is what's really exciting to me. To watch a kid who might be shy at the beginning of the week and having trouble with technique by the end of the week has so many friends and he's hitting things so much better. It's just exciting and makes me feel really, really good. I'm so excited to come back next year and see a lot of the same guys and see all the growth that they've made in the past year and to help them continue to grow. So being part of camp, yeah, I love it. It means everything.
Talk about championship lifestyle all the time. That's part of championship lifestyle right there. Being the best at everything that you do. Okay, trying to be a hard worker, trying to be disciplined in every single part of your life. Okay, that means school, that means your family life, that means your social life, that means your faith life, whatever's important to you, trying to be the best all the time. All the time. Why? Because it becomes who you are.
My favorite part of camp was hanging out with my friends, playing with football at the dorms, and learning the crazy cradle from Coach Mitchell. I liked getting to hang out with Coach Grant and Dalton, Coach Mitchell, and everyone else. I learned a lot, and I can't wait to come back next year.
My favorite part of camp was working on cradles. It was good to have new wrestling partners that pushed me further. I also love the pickles at lunch.
You get taken down in short timelines. You say, smile and say, I love the tough stuff. I love the tough situations.
I really liked camp and the crazy cradle. That was a lot of fun.
I love coaching wrestling. As a future teacher and current college wrestler, coaching is the perfect challenge and reward all in one. Every year I meet so many amazing young men and women with wonderful stories to tell. While I do most of the teaching, I still find myself learning about wrestling and life from the students themselves. But the amount of laughter and joy I get from the kids alone is enough to make it worth it. When I went to camps in my childhood, I really don't remember which of what wrestling I learned. But what I do remember is meeting great ambassadors for the sport and having people who I just met believe in me and tell me what I'm really capable of. In the end, my goal is to be a role model for these kids, just like I was fortunate enough to have received when I was in their little shoes.
Wrestling with my friends and learning new moves with Marty and Coach Grant. The move that I liked the most was an arm drag to a pull down. I've come too far to quit. Step back, I'm going in. I'm cranking up on the throttle. This is how legends are made. Like iron from the fire, getting stronger. This is how legends are made. Above it all, untouchable, a new animal. This is how legends are made. My favorite part about the camp was meeting the coaches.
All the coaches out there, thank you for showing us different technique, and you definitely made me a lot better of a wrestler. And who can save you?